Konnichiwa. Welcome. Welcome to Welcome Japan Channel. Welcome to Welcome Japan Channel. Tokyo, Japan has now formally declared an emergency statement, and this statement will take an effect for 1 month until February 7th. Today, one of our colleagues has his thing to do in Tokyo, so he sent some video to us to show how Tokyo is right now under this emergency statement. Dozo.
Japan's government has declared a state of emergency for Tokyo and three neighboring prefectures in an attempt to curb the rise in coronavirus cases. Prime Minister Suga Yoshihide said the rapid spread of COVID-19 across the country has created a situation that could have a serious impact on people's life and economy. Suga said, "Therefore, I hereby declare a state of emergency based on the antivirus law." According to NHK News, the declaration will cover Tokyo, Kanagawa, Saitama, and Chiba prefectures. It will go into effect on Friday and remain in place until February 7th. A state of emergency is less strict in Japan than in many Western countries. Prefectural governors will have the legal authority to urge residents to cooperate with prevention efforts. Following the declaration, the Prime Minister held a news conference to ask for cooperation. Japan Prime Minister Suga also said, "The coronavirus pandemic is becoming worse than we had ever imagined. But I believe we can overcome this situation. To accomplish this, we have no choice but to ask you to once again restrict your lifestyle. We are determined to improve the situation within the next month. As Prime Minister, I will do my utmost and take every possible measure to prevent the spread of infection." Suga added, "The government hopes to start vaccination by late next month." He also said he is determined to hold the postponed Tokyo Olympic and Paralympic in December.
So according to this video, there are fewer people overall than usual. But depending on the location around the station, such as the Yamanote Line platform, there were many places where I felt that it was the same as usual.
Okay, so as you've seen, there are not much people like Tokyo used to, so be sure that it will be a really hard time for restaurants, shops, and for all of us. But we really hope that people will stay safe and healthy. We will, I sure we will. So if you found this video useful, please let us know via comment down below or click on the thumbs up, and we will see you soon. Thank you.